Here are three things I wish I knew about art licensing a long time ago. First is sometimes the largest clients have the smallest budgets. If you're getting paid in royalties, that's fine, but what the F? Second is that it takes a long ass time to get paid. Like, it could take like 18 months. That's a long time. And the third is that you do not have to be the best artist to get the best deals. You just have to understand who you're talking to and have a portfolio that will work for their products.